Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus, we welcome. We're going to do the 17-18 Ascension Basketball. Six box number 27 right now. Come this way. I think I would rather see Oklahoma win tonight. I'm tired of Alabama. Oh, I know they are. But I can dream. Yeah, I think I've even gotten over like my SEC, wanting to see SEC national champions at this point. Raul is always crazy. Okay. Stomach is just hurting. Well, if they win, it'll probably be the same thing. Malik Monk to 129. A Terrence Ferguson rookie card. Picture creation, maybe. Frank Jackson rookie. That's the most annoying thing ever. Andre Drummond to 125. Victor Oladipo to 199 for the Pacers. The Dragon, the Rockets at that time. Jared Allen rookie. Kuzma 75. Harry Giles rookie. Frank rookie. Durant. Supersonics. Variation. Justin Jackson to 299, a cent autograph. To the Dwight Howard 75. Harrison Barnes autograph to 199. Lonzo Ball variation, I believe. Jared Allen. James Harden. Tatum to 75. Kuzma, Lakers. I got to go to Alabama Auburn 1 year when I was in college. Like a friend of my roommate was like some kind of trainer or something there. Like, you know, I don't, you know, some low level trainer, and he like got us passes. It was quite a spectacle. Jordan Bell. Josh Jackson, rookie. Lyden to 50. Depot to 125. Markel Fultz. To 50, a Sterling Brown. Tatum. John Wall to 75. Dennis Smith Jr. to 299. Autograph for the Mavs. Leiden rookie card. Yeah, you know, whatever happened with the tree that those people tried to kill? Did that thing end up dying, or did they manage to save it? 25 of Brogdon. Is Zach Collins 75? Sent autograph. Ah, that's sad. I mean, that's like some next level dickery to me. A Donovan Mitchell to $2.99, a cent autograph for the Jazz. Hart rookie. De'Aaron Fox rookie. Jared Allen rookie. DJ Wilson is 75. And that will do it. We have got autographs for Donovan Mitchell, the Jazz. Zach Collins, the Trailblazers. Dennis Smith Jr., the Mavs. Harrison Barnes, Mavs to $199. Justin Jackson for the Kings. And Victor Oladipo for the Pacers. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.